A federal program that reunites Cuban families in the U.S. A bill filed yesterday by Florida Representative Debbie Wasserman Schultz and a New Jersey representative would resume the Cuban Family Reunification Parole Program. That allows eligible Cuban Americans to bring loved ones to the U.S. while they're waiting for their visas. There are currently 22,000 applications for the program.